In this video, you'll learn how to invoke Full Power Cycle using iDRAC Service Module 3.6. To begin the process, at the command line interface, type the command ESXCLI space software space VIB space list space bar GREP space DCISM. Press enter and notice the installation status of the iDRAC service module. At the command line interface, type the command /etc/init.d/dcism-netmon-watchdog-status. Press enter and verify that ISM is active and running. Log into the iDRAC homepage using your credentials. To view the ISM version and verify the ISM is running, go to iDRAC Settings, click Settings from the drop-down list, and then expand iDRAC Service Module Setup. To invoke Full Power Cycle at the command line interface, type the command /opt/del/sRv-admin/ism/bin/invoke-full-power-cycle /h. Press enter. The command line options for invoking Full Power Cycle are displayed. Request, to request Full Power Cycle on system. Get status, to get status on Full Power Cycle on system. And cancel, to cancel Full Power Cycle on system. To request Full Power Cycle on system, type the command /opt/del/sRv-admin/ism/bin/invoke-full-power-cycle/request. Press enter. Note that the full power cycle operation is triggered by the server operating system user root from the operating system. To complete the full power cycle request process, reboot the host operating system. To get full power cycle status on the system, type the command /opt/del/sRv-admin/ism/bin/invoke-full-power-cycle/get-status. Press enter. Note that the full power cycle is pending. To cancel full power cycle on the system, type the command /opt/del/sRv-admin/ism/bin/invoke-full-power-cycle/cancel and press enter. Note that full power cycle is successfully canceled by the server operating system user root from the operating system. At the command line interface, type the command /opt/del/sRv-admin/ism/bin/invoke-full-power-cycle/get-status. Press enter. Note that no full power cycle request is pending. Log into the iDRAC homepage using your credentials, go to Maintenance, and click Lifecycle Log from the drop-down list. Notice that the full power cycle request and full power cycle cancel events are reported in the log. This feature is also supported on Linux and Windows operating systems, and the commands can be directly executed from the command line interface. For more information on iDRAC Service Module, see dell.com/iDRAC manuals.